How to eat healthy on a budget. How to eat healthy on a budget. A significant concern for those who are attempting to develop a healthy way of life is the expense of healthy food. There are many items on the racks of your local grocery store that are healthy. Most of them have a larger rate tag than the unhealthy, high-fat foods. If you shop sensibly, you can eat healthier than you ever have before and decrease your grocery bill at the same time. Less junk equals more savings. In picking healthy foods, keep in mind that you will automatically be investing less than before due to the absence of unhealthy food that you might typically purchase, such as sodas, sweet snacks, and high-fat meats. Less waste equals less waste. Healthy consuming is not simply eliminating specific foods from your diet, it is replacing them with healthy foods. And, if weight control is your objective, you will likewise be decreasing your portion sizes, which will imply less cash spent on each meal. Less meat, more veggies. Reducing the quantity of meat you eat and changing it with veggies is a terrific method to save cash. Fresh veggies are not almost as pricey as meat or poultry, and your body will thank you for it. Salad is another inexpensive, healthy food. If you buy the lettuce and other vegetables independently and prepare the salad yourself, the pre-packaged salads will cost a bit more than. Frugal fruit. Fruit can be a somewhat expensive, however if you purchase canned fruits in low sugar syrup or water, you will pay relatively little in contrast to fresh fruit. Oranges and apples are inexpensive compared to some other fruits, and you can often find sales that will even more decrease your costs. Beans and rice are nice. Legumes and rice are very affordable, and you can use either or both of these to change meat a number of times per week. Minimize meat. Canned fish expenses considerably less than fresh fish and still consists of the majority of the nutrients. If you select the ranges loaded in water rather than oil, canned tuna and salmon are really low cost and are very low in fat and calories. Chicken is cheaper if you acquire an entire chicken and eliminate the skin yourself prior to cooking. Healthy food does not need to be pricey. You can acquire inexpensive healthy foods and not just get rid of unhealthy fat and calories, but you can actually conserve cash if you go shopping sensibly. Many of them have a bigger price tag than the unhealthy, high-fat foods. Salad is another inexpensive, healthy food. The pre-packaged salads will cost a bit more than if you buy the lettuce and other veggies independently and prepare the salad yourself. Canned fish costs substantially less than fresh fish and still includes most of the nutrients. Chicken is less pricey if you buy a whole chicken and eliminate the skin yourself prior to cooking.